Good morning, everybody. This is day two at Eurosatory, and I have just entered. And it was raining cats and dogs today, and could only get out of the hotel around 10 o'clock. And I have entered the Ministry of the Armies, which is the pavilion of the French Army. It is one of the biggest friends, and obviously no prizes for guessing, but the host country always has the biggest size and a maximum representation. So there are 600 plus companies which are from France, small, big, medium sized startups, everyone is there. And we are here, friends, to give you an idea as to what is actually happening within the French pavilion. We've got a very major display of all sort of land system vehicles which are being made. And yesterday, when the show got inaugurated, we had the Minister for the Defense who came and inaugurated it, signed a few contracts for drones, and here, and then he had a very, very, very major announcement to make, that France would be supporting Ukraine and not supporting Israel at all. And I think at the end of the day, friends, it's a statement which has been made by the country. And we don't see Israel has been banned. Russia is not there, which means very clearly not there. It means banned. China is there in a very small strength. You don't have great Chinese representation. You've got these small companies which are there. And at the end of the day, it's something which is not as exciting. And friends, here you'll see, this is the unmanned, beautiful Safran's patroller, which is making news all throughout. And unmanned at the end of the day is a story which is emanating from all land system shows nowadays, and Eurosatory is no different. And you have friends, you see, now you see, this is a robotic area of the French government, and it's a French army basically. And you see, it's attracting so much of attention, and you'll get to see these. And it's very interesting that somewhere down the years, the soldier who used to be the mainstay of any army, I won't say is not the mainstay anymore, because he's the one who fights the war. But at the end of the day, robotics has taken over, unmanned systems have really taken over, and they're very interesting if you see. So, and they'll really help. You know, they see, there's a Rapid Eagle demonstration which is going on, which is there on the television screen, and people are trying to record it. I'll also show you some of it. So it's an anti-drone eagle, it's an anti-drone eagle which you're seeing. And you have the forces trying to tell all the guests what they've displayed. This is also an anti-drone. So drone anti-drone is the most important story which is coming out from the show, from the French army's boots. And it's really telling the world that, okay guys, get set. Technology is changing, things are changing, and you're going to see a lot of these things. So I'm taking you back to the rest of the show, and keep ADUs here, friends. This is Sangeeta Saxena, editor, Aviation and Defense Universe, signing off. I'll keep getting you these little stories and tidbits from the show all throughout. Thank you, friends. Keep glued and keep clicking.